These are in co-op and they're £1. It's a new Maltesers Buttons. It's only a 93-gram bag though. It's not very good, is it? It's got a reseal thing on the back, which we know nobody uses. And what's the point? It's only 93-gram. Now, smoke, chocolatey. Maltesers are my favourite chocolate at Christmas, but the packs of them are getting smaller and smaller and smaller. It's getting a bit ridiculous now. Now, in this temperature, in the room right now, it is 30 degrees. And they are a bit soft, but... See, what I like to do with Maltesers is, even as a kid, I like to shove as many into my mouth as possible. I love Maltesers. Love Maltesers. It feels like there's something missing. There's the same sort of chocolate taste is there, but there's not enough of the centre. Part of the enjoyment of Maltesers is the crunch. Would you agree? Yeah. I'd stick to normal Maltesers rather than these. I don't think these are going to be popular. The Maltesers bar, you get a bit of bite out of still, don't you? I'm not as fond of these. It's so warm, they're stuck to the bottom of the bag. So that's what they look like. It's just a chocolate with the crispy bits that are too small. Anyway, there's pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. Yeah, well, scratch by.